Without a doubt, the number one complaint about Windows 8 is that it has no start menu. Windows 8.1 brought back the button, but not the functionality. Fortunately, IOBIT makes a great substitute called Start Menu 8. Open a web browser like Internet Explorer. In the address bar, enter iobit.com and press Enter. On the IOBIT homepage, hover the mouse over Products, and then select Start Menu 8 for Windows 8. Now click on the Free Download button. The download will redirect us to CNET. Click the Download Now button. On the download bar at the bottom of the window, click on the Run button to download and then start the installation. If you have user account control enabled, click on the Yes button to proceed. On the Setup Start Menu 8 screen, click the Next button on the first screen. On the License Agreement screen, click the Accept button. On the Select Destination Location screen, click the Next button. After the installation finishes, uncheck the Install Advanced System Care option and click Finish. When the installation is complete, the Start Menu 8 settings menu will open. We will go over some of the settings later. For now, just click the OK button to close it out. After Start Menu 8 is installed, we can click on the Start button on the Windows desktop. Now instead of opening the Metro Start screen, full of Windows Store apps, we get a very close clone of the classic Windows Start menu. We have the All Programs menu on the left, which lists all our programs. We still have our Documents, Pictures, Music, Control Panel, and other folders listed on the right side of the Start menu. I won't go into the standard Start menu options, but we'll cover the differences you need to know with Start Menu 8. Now because this is Windows 8, we have Windows Store apps, or what used to be called Metro apps. To access the Windows Store apps, we have a built-in menu called Metro apps. Here we see a list of the installed Windows Store apps. If we want to open the default Windows Start screen, we can click on the Switch to Metro button. To modify Start Menu 8, we need to click on Settings. The default Settings section of the Style menu allows you to select a Windows 7 or a Windows 8 theme. The Windows 8 theme shows the Windows 8 Start screen on the desktop inside a window the size of a Windows 7 style Start menu. It's a kind of a hybrid of the two. On the General Settings screen, Skip Metro screen is the setting that allows the computer to start directly to the desktop and bypass the Start screen. The Menu screen allows you to change what items appear on the Start menu. Most items have the ability to not show an item, show it as a link, or show it as a menu in the Start menu. The User Interface screen allows us to change the font size, change the font color and background color, and other options. Let's click the OK button to apply the changes made and close out of the Settings window. Thank you for joining me on this tutorial. If you like the content, please subscribe to my channel or check back often for new videos.